Like, what's the price point of the communities you're looking at for the homework for next week?
300,000 to 600,000.
So, because 300 down in that area, I know that's hard. So 500,000, let's do the normal 3%. So that's $15,000. So if you want to do, and I my remarkable, I got a new computer, so I would do this on a whiteboard, but I can't do it because I'm not connected. But so that's $15,000. Let's say you want to make 100 grand. So let's do that. 100,000 divided by 15,000. That's six deals. So it would take you six deals to make 100 grand. I don't know what your salary. I'm not going to get all personal with that with you, but 100 grand is a nice round number. It would take you six deals to do that. In that area, let's just say it's six deals that brings you 100,000. And let's say you have to invest even 5,000. Say you did 5,000 over the course of time to get one deal. No, not even say five. Let's say 2,500 for each deal. That doesn't count follow up, and the numbers get real big because like what we can pinpoint, like for instance, Nate in Metropica, he invested 5 grand. That was over months. It wasn't monthly. It was over a series of months. But every 5,000, 45 to 55 came out. So let's say for you, for every 25,000, about 15,000 comes out. So that's 2,500. And this is quick math. We'll do this in 1,500 times 25. Okay, so okay, that's simple. So $15,000 in ad spend over, say, a year brings you $100,000 that walks away $85,000 net. It's a math problem. It's that simple. So six deals, and that's on the low number. That's on the low because all we can extrapolate up front is for every X number of dollars or X number of leads, you're going to have a closing. So let's say you have 200 leads, you sold two deals, that's $30,000. The 198 people, we never know when they're going to buy, but you're following up with them. You might have three or four closings in 1 month, but we can show you that one is going to come based on their numbers. Does that make sense? The other stuff is it's a snowball effect. That's when it gets fun. That's icing on the cake. But just to make an extra 100 grand, it's only six deals.
And that's if you just do those. Like if we get you on like one of the new construction ones in Hollywood, that's right there downtown. There's a couple of
Going
those. Yes, it is. It's good money over there, girl.
in. Yeah.
Yeah, but we'll get together. I yeah, you local. We'll talk.
Let's do it.